Good evening. My name is Alonzo L, a 2013 graduate of Bethune-Cookman University and an alumni of the Bethune-Cookman Marching Band, the Pride. Our fond memory I have of the Pride would be my freshman year, 2008, at the Florida Classic in Orlando, Florida. Performing in front of over 60,000 people as a freshman was definitely humbling and definitely very exciting. Just to see the crowd getting energetic and getting crunk and getting lit due to our performance is definitely something that took my breath away. I've never seen anything like that before, or being the act that's actually taking the crowd's breath away. So that's definitely a humbling experience for me.